It takes strength. It takes will.
It takes character. It takes courage.
To live up to a higher ideal.
To conquer yourself.
And to conquer the world.
To better yourself.
And to be of service to your country.
At the new NYS, Kenya's next generation of heroes is being molded.
And this Tuesday, December 20th, over 10,000 recruits will graduate from the NYS Training School in Gilgil. The Director General of NYS, Dr. Richard Ndubai, invites you to the Pass Out Parade that starts at 0900 hours sharp.
The new NYS, true to self, true to country.